why I don't like working out. But swimming changed all that. Swimming changed my life. Every weekend, that's twice a week, from 1 to 4 p.m., whether the sun is out or even when it's raining, I make sure to swim a distance of 2,000 meters. One is you have to eat right and have enough rest. Your body is like a car. If it doesn't get the kind of fuel it needs, it will stop running. Find a workout buddy or a coach. You need someone to motivate you, if not push you beyond your limits. Lastly, more than losing weight, it's very important that you enjoy what you're doing. You have to do the kind of workout that you truly enjoy so it doesn't feel like a workout. Otherwise, at some point, you'll find no reason to do it anymore.